Welcome back, everybody. This is Scorpius9472 bringing you another playthrough of Silent Hill 1. And we have just arrived into this little cabin sort of thing. Door. Nothing special. Useful. There are three locks. Yeah. Something is written on the map, hanging on the wall. Keys for Eclipse. Ah. So I've got all the way down here, all along here. This is gonna be fun. So I got all the way down there. All along. How much ammo do I have? Whoops, wrong one. 15 plus the 68 I've got there, so that's about, oh god, math don't fail me now, about 93. You can estimate 93, but I'm going to ask you guys to make an estimate of yourself. Well, that's locked. But isn't that very helpful? There's nothing on that, is there? Nope. So, let's have a look at our map. That spot is where we were, is where that key needed to go. There's a big line there, or there, or not. Let's just go back in the house for a second. Just having a brain fart at the moment, just not sure. Yeah, that's great, just walk in. Probably all the way around there. Seriously? Okay, so there's no other button that really indicates where I can. So there's a line straight through the Queensburger part and through the cool. And there's Matheson. So I've got to go down through the middle there. So I've got to leave through this house at the top there and go to the very top. Go through there and check there. So that's the first location. Have we got any health drinks? I've got one. Nothing else to kind of really. And how's our health looking? Moderate. That's okay. Failing the failing that we fuck up, I'm sure that we can reprimand it somewhere, we can fix it somewhere. So just to get the bearings of where we've got to go. Cool, I'm going this way. It's alright, I just need to adjust the lighting just a small bit. So I hope that's much better for people. It does feel a lot much duller, but I can see good enough anyway. Take a right. And there was some sort of let's have a look at that. Down here there was some sort of place to go find stuff down here, so I assume this is where the keys could have been. You know what, I'm going to try out this bloody steel pipe, whack the shit out of it. Had enough of your shit, mate. Beat the shit out of you with a pipe. Seriously. Right, so this gives me a little time to kind of look around without having to fuck about too much. Having to run around because of these fuckers and kind of panic and just lose health stupidly. See, these are the only actions of that you would have to use to in order to find stuff. So in other words, what I mean by that is to kill a couple of these fuckers just to be able to have a look, because otherwise they just distract the shit out of you and it's not practical. There is any sense in the word. Cat having a little bit of a play. This little shit telling me to hurry up. Of course. There may be some, here. Yeah. The keys to Eclipse. Hold on a minute. Oh, it looked like there was a door there. That doesn't seem to open either. No, we've been here before, because we were here last time. Okay. I was hoping it would be in here. Some clue in where the bloody hell is, where it is, but maybe that's just where the writing was. So I can literally just skip past this part. So we can rule that one out, and we can go down to that part in the middle. Oh, it's already marked for me. Okay. So I didn't have to go down this way, and that's my Silent Hill 1 noobish thing that isn't even considered to be a gamer insult. We must be getting closer to where we need to be, because this thing's already starting to chase us. I always like to double check on these things, as I always end up running past where I need to be. I haven't killed anything down here, have I? Not that I can remember, anyway. Come on, you little bastard. These little fuckers, man. A kick in the knackers is what you get. Little bastard. Let's have a look how healthy this dude is. Yeah, we're not doing really good. Going to need at least a life soon. Get back here, you fucking bastard. Boot kicking the knackers for you and all. Nothing around these parts, sir. Not so far. I haven't seen anything of the likes of fucking keys. Nothing of the likes. But I'll tell you if I find them. Nah, we haven't seen keys around here. We don't like peoples with that sort of thing on their bucket. We tend to just chuck it away. Yes. It's alright in saying, but how the fuck do I find the keys? It'll probably be something fucking stupid now, you watch. Yep. That's one key anyway. I'm going to need that. Okay, we're not doing so bad. No, there's nothing else there. Is there a door that opens up? Is that the door open? No. Is that door open? No, okay. I might get monsters witch hunting me now. Witch hunting me. So literally, I've got to go back now. With the key. Noisy bastard neighbours. I seem to be using all the fucking health up just because I'm incompetent with trying to stay alive. And that's vital in the game like this. So I don't know, I might start the beginning again soon. And do a smarter play of it. Because I wasn't really paying attention, was I? Whoops, we went the wrong way. It's a little further down. Missed me, now you got to kiss me. But who on earth would want to kiss that fucking ugly mug, eh? Shit, it's on this side, isn't it? Yep. It's right, it's when you kill monsters in a certain stage and you're making progress on it. It's then when you start when the monsters start disappearing in one part of the level, which is what I've noticed in Silent Hill. If anybody's accustomed to playing, then oh, okay. There's nothing else in that doghouse. I thought there would have been something extra, you know. But nonetheless, we have made it back with the key in hand. So, it's a save point, you fuck. Jesus Christ. Yeah, we're gonna save over the cafe. Awesome. Cool. So let's give this key a whirl. Ah, okay, there's more than... Say yes. That'd be too easy then, wouldn't it? Right. There's that straight line, so we've got to go to that circle and where it says keys for eclipse. But we go along that method in the street straight, so we'll do it based on theory and what we can kind of get. So we've saved it so far as to getting the first key at least anyway, so we're doing some good bit of progress. Right, so down a little bit and down a little bit and to the right. Here we go, there's our turn. No, it's not, it's the other way around. I'm sorry, controller Dan and... Oh, sorry, Zarek, if this is a bit too bright for you again. I try to adjust the colour settings and everything else. It's just the map that's a bit bright. I suppose I can work on that. But the map kind of has to be bright. I'm not sure how it kind of sparked up a little bit, but... Oh, well. We'll see how it goes. Not quite. The thing about those flying things is though they kind of follow you. Turn down for what, bitch? Okay, now we've got to use that said drink now, because that fucker keeps on killing us. Okay, I'm not sure how I found that. Looks like I found that by mistake. Okay. So now that we've got that key, we can try down that Matheson Street, around the bottom part there. And do you know what? I kind of like the fact that I've got low health and everything like that, because it means I'm not too fucking cocky and I don't waste too much stuff. Well, I can't really, because I'm constantly using it. And it kind of gives me that survival feel. It kind of makes me feel like that would be pretty much me. I'd be getting pretty much into lots of injuries and whatnot, and trying to kind of on the brink of death, pretty much. Must be somewhere around here, because it looks like there's something at the back there that couldn't be accessed. So there might be a door of some sort. And there's that, but... Can I shoot it and open it then? Because you know with some game logic, it's just that simple sometimes, and in other situations it's not. So you just have to be... To say you just have to... Just have to be on the ball with these little things. So we're still on Matheson Street, or whatever. And I am in constant search for that other key. But, there's a constant arrow up there that keeps reminding me I maybe I need to go there, I don't know. Well, that's where the writing was, and I feel that's where I've got to go. Pretty much. Maybe there's just something down here. Seriously, just fucking... Shit. Okay. Well, at least I know where to go now. Pushing the L1 and R2 simultaneously make Harry quickly turn around. Yeah. Thanks for the tip. Really wish you could have said that to me earlier. Dickheads. Anyway, do another 5 minutes and then I've got to try at least save my progress and move on onto the big things. Okay, now. So I'm going to switch to, well actually I'm going to keep the pipe on because I've got to go around to... You know what, I'll try... Yeah, I'm going to try Matheson Street first. Cause that's closest. So I think I've got to go down this bit. Yeah. And I take a left because left is right and right's left. Is that right? Is it left? Lovely. To this. Now that that small little terror is over, all that was down here before, I think, was the medkit. I And we picked that up before. But it's nice to be able to kill those fuckers. Okay, so there's no indication that the key is here. And that's just that, and that's the way that happens. But I don't know, we'll see. There's plenty of doors and whatnot here, but I'm not sure if that's where the last key is. Because I know where one key is, I just need to go back over there and grab it. That's the only thing with that. Ah. And that's how you put out a campfire. So now down here I am going to not put any health on, apparently. So I guess that's just at the back of that part, but there should be some sort of thing, something here. Would have expected the key to be there because of that thing was guarding whatever that shit was guarding. Now that I've got low health, it doesn't seem likely that I'll be able to get the key without sustaining more damage or possibly dying. So at least we've got one key at least. At least. So that one key across that red line. But then again, there must be one other key at that same street in Holly Street. I think that's what it's called. I can't ring that out now because it's been got a red mark on it. Then again, it could be one at the back of my red, but I honestly don't know. Then again, there could be one back at the cafe. But it's all up in the air for now. I'm going to leave it right here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you're new, please subscribe. And give it a thumbs up. And obviously, if you're continuously watching my videos like a good little boy and girl, then give it a thumbs up, please. I really do appreciate it. And also, give me your feedback. Obviously, there are certain parts where it's going to be bright, and I can't help that. I've tried to render down the contrast, the brightness and sharpness of this, and this is honestly the best of as much as I can get it down to without me having vision impaired problems on this side. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. This has been Scorpion9.72 with Silent Hill. I hope you've enjoyed it so far, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye for now.